See, when I worked with Padmarajan, that was quite a long way back. So I think, see, for those days he was very advanced, way ahead of his times. And his film is still talked about, you know, or most of his films are talked about now. So it wasn't that he is considered a genius now. He was a genius then. So he's still considered a genius. And I definitely agree he is very good with it. He has written a very good subject. And we have also picturized it the way he liked it. I think even the audiences have enjoyed the film. We had excellent performances from Mohanlal and Sumlata in that particular film. And I think I still remember a lot of sequences which were quite challenging. It had lots of night effects. And even rain was a sort of a character in the film. So I think that film was a lot about characterization. And I think the lighting and the camera work helped in that film.
Mia.
ഇത് അറിഞ്ഞിരുന്നെങ്കിൽ ഞാൻ മരിയയില്ലായിരുന്നു. അതെ. ഒക്കെ കണ്ടിട്ടുണ്ടാവും. ആഹാ.